pregnant at 17 and she's totally unprepared. Faced with a painful decision, should she kill or keep her kid? Does the slaughter of the unborn child erase what some sicko did? God's election.